Options from here. I'll only show the ankle pick. I'll show the ankle pick first, and then we'll get into the whole, okay, what does he do? And I'll give you reactions off of basically his reaction. So we'll build the series from there. But I definitely want to show the ankle pick. So take the same hook, everything's the same. This time I'm going to swim my left hand down, and I'm going to pull right in this V, right where the armpit meets the back of the tricep, right here. Here's why. I want to control that front foot. Watch the, feel that pressure there? As I dig in, I don't even care where my head's at, to be honest with you. Actually kind of makes him feel safer when his head's in better position than mine. But I'm gonna pull this in, and I'm gonna drop all the weight on this foot, just like I would do for a regular ankle pick. So as I'm pulling, obviously I'm doing this slow, but in a real match, I'm gonna pull one, and then watch me drop. My knee drops right next to his foot. As my knee drops, I pick at the heel, pick punch, wrap. Here's the deal with this, guys. I actually penetrate through this just like I would any regular shot. As I pull, I'm gonna step, see my knee? It's just like a regular penetration step. That's the first part. I want you guys penetrating through the ankle pick like a regular shot. Here's the second piece of this. My hand position. I never want to pick at the calf or the thigh or anywhere higher than this. I want to be right at the back of the heel. Somebody help me out and tell me why. Because he can step back. He's strong there. Nobody. You guys ever see anybody in the weight room lifting the back of their foot like this? They're like, yo, bro, what you working on today? Back of my heel. Nobody, right? So why would we pick higher than that? We're gonna pick where he's weak. I don't wanna fight where he's strong. This dude's been doing squats every day. I don't wanna mess with that. I don't wanna mess where he's weak. So when I dig that hook, I'm gonna swim my left hand down, pull, get weight on it. I mean, pull, level change. Now watch my actual penetration. My knee drops, hand goes right to the heel. Now here's the deal, last part of this. Step three, I'm gonna punch that same underhook side, punch, drop. So faster, it looks like this. Jab, take my hook, I swim it down, I pull, pick, punch. And if I'm freestyling, listen. Do we like it? Do we like it? Yeah. All right, let's go try it. One, two, three.